Yeah. All right. Welcome, everybody, to episode 15 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today we will be playing Symphony of Destruction by Megadeth. So let's just jump right into it, shall we? Jump right into it. Sounds like it's going to be a fun one. Nice. Good job, Megadeth. Oh, dang it. Could have had more. Oh well. Doesn't really matter. Frick. What?
Like a robot!
What is this song called again? I already forgot. He's singing about... talking about a robot, obviously, I guess. I'm not very good at listening to lyrics. Like I said, I'm more of a melody guy. I hear the musicalness of the song and not the words itself. So, another reason why I don't know a ton of lyrics. Wow. What? What the heck? That was whack. That was fun though. Why did it take that long to get to that part? Still not over. Well, that one was fun. That one was not 100%able at all, but definitely a 5-star. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching episode 15. I think next time you see me, I'll be wearing a different shirt. I'm probably gonna call it quits for now. I should probably also make sure that everything's recording correctly before I record even more. If not, then I will change probably audio setups or something to hopefully make it sound better for episode 16. But that's for me to figure out in the future. So if you enjoyed it, then congratulations. Join us next time when we play... what will we play? Ziggy Stardust. Ooh, good cliffhanger. All right, thanks everybody.